so quickly?
Yeah. Within hours. It's because they found the code.
How many players have we got? How many players are we going to have? Sorry.
Five, six?
Well, there's... Dragon's not in here, but so he's taking a short break. Eight. Just wait for Dragon to get back. And then Jimmy and anybody else is not here.
Well, I'm going to go for a fucking cigarette.
They're not in the room, the lobby, the session, the crew, whatever.
I'm not?
I sent you an invite.
I see Cameron, Chuckles, Marnie, York. Just wait for Dragon.
That mission will probably put you in the
Cameron
different
has,
lobby.
Cameron has a bounty. Is it your, do you still have that bounty?
Yeah. It hasn't expired yet.
Well, it doesn't expire until you're killed. Well, this doesn't go anywhere. Been away for so long, keeps playing. Fucking hell.
There you go. Just see a bounty at 9 grand.
Thank you!
Hey, bet money.
It doesn't matter, we play in closed rooms anyway.
Yeah, so kill each other and then you get money.
Criminal mastermind challenge? Is that what we're doing? No?
I don't know what we're doing.
No, okay. We're waiting for you to come in when get
I'm
in our
in
game,
now.
Then we're gonna do probably a mission.
Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm getting ran over.
What the fuck?
Caps are coming.
Get the popo.
Oh shit, getting ran over. Who the fuck? Fart Martin? Is that Fart Martin?
Yeah, my ass is
I need to go to the freaking weapons store, and I need to get a better weapon than this Uzi.
Okay, I've got
Cameron, get in! Cameron, get in! I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna go to the weapons store.
I'll follow you.
Okay. Well, somebody got in. Hello, York. I'm gonna try to get away from these guys.
It's over here.
I gotta get away from the cops before we go to the weapons store.
Oh. I'm gonna help.
You want to get the cops on you? I mean, it ain't really gonna help. Oh my god. This is not a good idea. There's no.
Well, can I help by killing you and taking that bounty so the cops don't kill you?
Yeah, or... you're the one that take the money back yourself, you dude.
Sneaky. Where did
Cameron go?
Cameron disappeared. The bounty can be claimed again if you find him. That's funny.
Oh, okay, that's good. I like that feature.
It's a bug.
Do that as well, Michael.
It's a bug with people.
Shit, now we got the damn freaking chopper on us.
Clearly that's not the issue.
Jesus fucking Christ. Get out of the grass!
Sorry, I'll have a bit of fun. Ow! Fuck me, cops! Jesus Christ!
Bounty of 3,000 has been set on Seashore. Yeah, okay, this.
Hey, on.
I don't know why you got out. Bye, York. Sorry.
But that's alright, I got.
Swear to God, if I get caught by the damn cops again. I'm not even in their damn cone. That bullshit about me not being in their freaking search cone and getting seen again, and it's just like...
What the fuck are you driving? Holy crap, what's he driving? Fox.
Who's that? He's a gangster.
I'm the fucking hot.
Why the fuck is it telling me to go to the ammunition all the way up there? Thanks for bunsing me. I really needed it.
Jackals, you left me to die.
You're the one that got out! You should know better. Get in!
Hey, Fox, can you hear me?
Alright, you wanna know something? I told you the rules about freaking killing people. Don't do that again!
Who killed who?
Fox killed me. Stop the murder! I'm serious, guys. Jesus. When you kill your own crew...
He took the bounty.
Okay, the only time you kill your own crew, and I'm telling you this, everybody listen up, is when two people have a bounty and you confirm that you're going to kill each other. You have to confirm that you're going to kill each other. Fox didn't have a bounty. So he RDM'd me.
Yes, he did. He had $9,000 on his head, man.
Well, they didn't talk to me and say, hey, Chuckles, do you want to kill each other to get rid of each other's bounties? He didn't say anything.
I don't think he knew that.
I believe I told that before to everybody.
But he wasn't here.
I apologize. Now you know. I'm not going to retaliate, Fox. But seriously, you need to stop killing each other. Just stop. Be good.
If there's a bounty set on someone, then, you know.
You have to... Okay, the only person that can kill that person with a bounty is somebody else with a bounty. And you have to confirm with each other that you're going to allow each other to kill each other. Just like we did, Marty, me and Thanks. You.
Juggles with
the only person, the only person that gets to kill anybody, with an exception, is York, and that's normally going to be Ryan or Mr. Empty Soldier, because that'll be in Order 66. And if you know what an Order 66 is, that's from Star
this
Wars.
This guy just purposely hit my car to move it to go in front of me.
Here we go.
NPC bullshit.
Yo, buddy.
So we're all here?
I gotta get a better weapon. Hang on.
Nice, huh? Right?
I don't have
doing.
An assault rifle. There it is.
On York?
Pump and run. Dude.
Okay, I'm back here.
Ooh, I can get heavy armor now.
Yeah, I just need to run some missions because I need to get some points.
Love
How do we get into the building?
Okay, I didn't do anything, but all right.
And I'm spending a fuck ton of money.
What are we doing? Just free roam at the moment?
God,
I want to do a job.
I really don't like this bullshit with when you're buying your guns. You have to freaking... When you want to buy ammo, you can't just buy full ammo. You have to buy ammo one magazine. No, you can't. Because I cannot...
When you go down when you go down to where it says buy 60 rounds or whatever,
toggle.
Click on it or scroll over, toggle, whatever.
Okay, I found it.
And I'll say full ammo.
Thank you. See, that's the reason why we're here, to help each other. Everybody, wow. Whole group of people just died.
Any room?
Got
yes,
Cameron in
there's
with
plenty
me.
Of space.
Trying to avoid cops.
Somebody
in the car?
Pick me up.
Hey.
Yeah?
We're nearly done. There's cars around.
Oh, this cop's dead. There's a lot of dead
cops
here.
Yeah, that was me.
They gone? Oh, we got
a lot of dead cops.
No, stop, no.
Of course.
It's a tease, dude. teasing.
Oh, my stamina is 100.
On me now? What the hell? You kidding me?
There you go.
No! Why the fuck are you mad at me, you fuckers? What did I do? Nothing.
Cameron, have this one.
Wait, Marty, is it you with the bounty? Who's got the bounty?
No, Cameron.
There's two people.
Okay, Cameron, let's do this real quick.
Make sure you confirm with him.
I don't get what
No, don't. He's just got a good card, dude. No, don't.
Make sure you confirm that people want to do it.
Alright.
Go. I've got to avoid the cops.
Go.
I gotta go.
Serious hanging. I just lagged. Alright. Now Dragon gets to kill Cameron for free. Without any retribution. Dragon's
Well, who shot you? What the hell?
Something happened to him. Well, he still has a bounty until the player kills him.
The Poe.
Still has a bounty until the player kills him.
Fat ass running up the crowd. Some fat ass just fell in the crosswalk running away.
Okay, so I have three pistols, and if I go into my weapon wheel, how do I switch between all of them?
You can use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 to change.
Just went to my car.
I think that's the only way you can do that.
That's dumb.
Just want my car, coppers.
I'm getting run over in the middle of the road.
No coppers. Oh,
shit.
Time for me to roll.
I'm trying.
The police are angry. They got a chopper inbound.
Yeah, it's me.
Well, no, I got 3 stars at the moment. Maybe you can distract them.
I got fucking 3 stars as well, mate.
Oh, my car's still here, yes.
Taking a
as long as you don't get killed by the cops, it won't get impounded or whatever.
Yeah, well, my car's still over there, probably gonna get impounded. I ditch it, it got stuck between a wall and a fucking light post.
Damn it.
Yeah, I got rid of them, alright, nice.
Those are some nice cars around this area, man.
Oh, and I go and wreck mine as soon as you say nice car. Damn it. That damn post got in my way again.
You sure it got in your way, or did you get in its way?
Well, I was kind of in the air, you know. I couldn't have no control of that. And I just smashed right into it.
Oh, just flipped me car.
Oh, this is a police convention. Look at this.
Ooh, grab a wing. Yeah, there's a lot of people trying to bring some by.
No, I'm doing pretty good. I got a sniper rifle, so I'm happy.
Oh, I see that. Or you got a marksman rifle. Is that what it is?
Yeah, I can hide off and let you guys do the actual heavy lifting and I just pick off targets.
There's some... Man, this is one hell of a traffic jam. Look at this shit.
I wish I had one grenade. Just one.
Gotta get to the right level.
Oh, really? Where would you like to throw it? Right there in the center, I assume?
Yeah. Or, you know, I might have one and I might be just be holding one down. Attaboy, Dragon.
Your wish is my command! Oh, yeah.
Get going. They're angry again.
Of course they are, I just threw a grenade at them.
I love how everyone's got really nice, awesome supercars. I've got this old rusted Toyota Hilux.
Hey, I've got the old rusty cars too. Oh shit.
I know. I just. After I buy my, first building.
Oh, dude, what is that? Is that what everybody think it is? Oh, no, it's not. It's close.
Take that car, dude. Take that car. That's the car I had. Go take it. Rear it.
God.
Quick, because I got 3 stars. Take it if you want it. It's here. Fucked hand. It's up to you.
How do I switch weapons in the
wheel? Oh, no. It's even worse. Okay, let's lose the cops. Let's see if we lose them. What do you think? You know what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking we get some money.
Yep. Oh, I got sticky bombs.
How do we split the take?
Whatever we pick up, we just go into our inventory and do that whole thing. Okay, camera, what the hell?
Be right back.